Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Strange and bizarre, and on the attack. magic, both outside and inside. One final touch made his bony face green. Now what better gift are my friends to bestow than a graveyard that's covered in ghostly white snow?